another 6 months, government will have to issue all of us an Udhar card. Good morning to one and all. I am Maria Hub of Team C, and today I am going to speak against demonetization. Demonetization is a tried, tested and failed method which has been proved to be a deadly step taken for almost every country that adopted it as a measure to curb black money or to boost economy, like the Soviet Union, North Korea, Zaire, Myanmar, Ghana and Nigeria. The economies of these countries had to succumb to rise in inflation, recession, surge in price and a drop in exchange rate, which I believe can be a grim reality of ours too. Stripping 500,000 rupee notes of their status of legality was mainly taken to curb the problem of black money. But the generation of black money takes to evasion of taxes on income earned from lawful activities and income earned from illegal activities. So why has the government not taken any steps to nip the crime in its root? Demonetization is not the answer to black money unless the generation of it is stopped, because it will all regrow after some time, thus proving demonetization to be a futile step in the long run. I am very doubtful of the proposition that this move will be even able to wipe away the current black money from our economy. Why, you'd ask me? Well, most of the black money in our economy is in the form of non-monetary assets, and black money is more than twice the total value of all the 500,000 rupee notes. In fact, gold is the new black.